today. We're gonna do a little catfishing. I like catching my catfish on a limb lining. I already got the rig set up here. All my weights tied up. Let's see if we can't catch a couple today. I'm gonna run y'all through the setup here real quick. So I got a piece of rope about 10 foot long. I got a weight tied to a hook. Always use circle hooks. They're great. A little 4 ounce weight. About 10 inches of line. Catches them every time. What we got for bait? Good old chicken livers. Can't go wrong with a chicken liver. Oh yeah. Pretty simple. I usually hook it about 2 times. Boom, there we go. Good? And that's how the cookie crumbles. All right, let's go set out some more. We got one. Good little kitty cat. Oh yeah. Look at that, the hook just came right out. All right, that's number one. And look, I got my bait back. Mm-hmm. How about that for a river kit? Oh yeah.
Well, we just got the boat out of the water. We had a decent day. Caught two. One hand lining and one on a limb line. Didn't do great, but oh well, that's why it's fishing and not catching. But let's check out what we caught. Oh yeah. Got another little one in there too. So, good day. Now we're going to take them back, clean them up, eat them. Alright, so we got the catfish all filleted up. We're going to take them out of the water here. I usually like to soak them for about an hour to get all that excess fat off. We're going to trim them up. As y'all can see, all that blood and meat. We're going to take all this off and make them all nice and pretty. We're going to cut them up into bite-sized pieces. Perfect for the fryer. Mm-mm-mm. Alright, so we got all our catfish cut up. Put them in like little bite-sized pieces. That's how I like to eat them. So, I'm going to dump them in this Louisiana fish fry. This is what I like to use. It's real good stuff. Y'all should try picking up some. It's pretty good. Alright, so oil is ready. Making sure they're nice. Make sure these catfish nuggets are nice and breaded up. Throw a few more in there. Alright guys, check these out. These are just about ready. Actually, I think they are ready. Nice golden brown. Oh yeah, check that out. Perfect. Beautiful. I like to pair my catfish with some cheese grits. I kind of do a little bit different than everybody else. I like to put mine in a bowl. Kind of like layer it out. Come in here with the catfish. Guys, this smells awesome. I wish y'all could smell this. Kind of around the bowl like that. Clean it up here. Look at that, guys. That just looks delicious. Alright, so the proper way of eating this, or how I like to eat it, is like you take it, get you a little piece right there, dip it in some cheese grits. Guys, this is delicious. My God. Fresh catfish from the local river. Look, it's steaming. It's so good. This is finger food, folks. This is just... This is good. If y'all like that, y'all want to see more catch and cook videos, hit that like, hit that subscribe button. Follow me with this journey. We'll see you next time.